It's a true story. It's a true story. He's ready. 14:50 straight in. 14:50 meters to race. And away and racing from that 14:50 meter mark. Broke off in a decent line. Quick to the head of affairs is Flusher on the run. He's niggled along into contention. Dropping off in behind that in second is the true story. Then further back then to Cool Solution, who's about three lengths in behind that. Rare Dribble sits in fourth position, and the River Green is the tail marker as they rattle past the 1100 meter marker. It's a true story is going to make a sprint issue of it. It's a true story shooting to the front with Dion Sampson. Back in second position now is Flasher on the run, settles about two lengths off of that leader. Drop into third is Cool Solution. Two wide out off of that one is Rare Dribble. Then came the River Green, who's the tail marker as they go now past the 800 meter marker. They'll be turning right-handed past the 600 marker and down the home straight. It's a true story leading them by 1.5 lengths. In second position is Flasher on the run. Going into third, Danny's Red Rebel has improved dramatically to come up into contention, while Cool Solution and the River Green are going to have to get a move on from there with 400 meters remaining down the center. It's Red Rebel. In behind that, then it's a true story fading fast is Flasher on the run as they hit the 300 meter marker. Down into front now is It's a True Story. In second position, rallying back is Flasher on the run. Third belongs to, on the far side of runners, Rare Dribble. And coming on late is Cool Solution. As they drive up into the final 100 meters, It's a True Story kicking on. It's a True Story under pressure from Cool Solution. It's a True Story hangs on. Cool Solution gets second. Rare Dribble into third. And fourth position goes to Flasher on the run ahead of the River Green. Horse number four, It's a True Story. Dion Sampson for Bridget Stadolf Yard. Looks like it's his day, Dion Sampson. This time manages to cling on. Cool Solution coming late. But It's a True Story. We'll hang on to that winner's box from under pressure. Cool Solution getting second position. Red Rebel running in snatches and getting third. And Flusher on the run, rounding off that minor money. And that's how it finishes in Borodale in the fifth.